Alright guys, we are here at Yamaha Camp Hill for their open house. Huge event, a lot more people than I thought there were going to be, and it looks like there's a line for the food. I'm grabbing some food.
Yeah, me too.
Let's check out the new Yamaha bikes, and then we're going to check out some stunt riding at some point here today.
Nutshell? Yeah. Now we're gonna get started out with this super itinerary right here, 1200 cc's of fury. I'm gonna have to get you guys just to be back in the grass if you could, please. Thank you. All right, at any time during the show, if you see one of these motorcycles coming at you and I'm not in control, meaning I'm not on the motorcycle, I'm just laying on the ground, then it's my part of the show, so you should most likely get out of the way. Insurance will cover it though, but I've never had one complaint. I've never had a claim, and also I'd like to give you that waiver. Alright. I got the traction control turned off on this thing. Who's ready? You guys ready to make some noise? So this is a two-part show. I'm gonna be doing the riding out here, but if, you know, it only gets as good as the noise out here, so if you guys like what you see, then let me hear it.
Nothing's changed.
Cleveland of VMAX. I could tell you that I've done a whole bunch of engine mods to it, but I'd be lying. It's bone stock. But this one here, oh yeah, I got the big bore kit in this one. 88 cc's of fury right here. Here we go. We call it the Sprinter. Check this move out. Alright, you ever seen that movie Talladega Nights? Full of Vicky Bobby and all? That's like every day of my life. Alright, build up some major speed. I'm gonna slow down to nothing there. Graves exhaust on this thing. Just purring. Thank you.
300 miles on it. Must be steel belted or something. All right, I need two tires. Oh yeah, look at that one. It's real bad. What do you guys think? You wanna see some V-twin action? Yeah, a little Harley looking outfit. But let me tell you something, ain't no Harley gonna be doing what I'm about to do on this thing. This is a Yamaha Bolt.
Mike is mine.
Absolutely no oil leaks. This guy got the best job in the world. It's because I made my own job.
Oh, Oh, I know what they're. How many people need to know what I'm about to do with this thing?
The weight of that's got to suck. Oh, yeah.
At least half of you are here, right? No? Oh, that guy knows. Wilson, gotta watch that. Get my microphone down. All right, you ready? Ready? No, that wasn't it. Wait a minute.
That's very crazy.
It ain't gonna happen unless everybody makes some noise. In 3, 2, 1. Yeah! All right, you want me to do it again?
Yeah.
Yeah, one more time?
Yeah.
All right. All right, this is my 10th viewers right here. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3. This last one is so that you'll come back next show for the last one of the day. All right, thank you guys. Appreciate everybody playing along with me. As you can tell, I had a whole lot of fun. Come on over here, say what's up, check out all these bikes. Got a lot of time into all of them. And you got any questions? Want a free autograph poster?
All right, guys, we're going to wrap up here at Yamaha Camp Hill for their open house and the Bill Dixon Stunt Show. If I didn't say it already in the video, please go check out Yamaha Camp Hill. They have a great group of guys and girls over here to get you on a new Yamaha, KTM, or Triumph, or if they get any other brand as a trade-in. So please check them out. Great company. Like I said, great people. Yamaha, Triumph, KTM of Camp Hill. All right, guys, hope you liked the video. If you do, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. As always, drop any comments if you want to know anything else about Yamaha Camp Hill. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you on the next upload. See you guys.